Hey guys, Jester 6 here, down in the garage. We've hung the boat up. Now this is stage 2 of the hull repair. I've used epoxy, 2-part epoxy, and I'll put a little bit of yellow paint in it so I can see where I've been, etc. And that'll help with the when I come to sand it down. I used a small hand dryer, handheld hair dryer, to heat up the epoxy, because I used a brush to paint the epoxy on, which is not real easy. So that's stage 2. We'll sand that back and we'll get on to the paint.